Brad Walker here for BBTV with Danny Ball. Four round victory there in Birmingham. How do you feel, mate?
It feels good to be back out after October. So it's good to be back out. Just get let my hands go again, bit of rust.
Yeah.
Against a tricky opponent, you know, I couldn't pin him down. So I just worked beyond the jab, just tried to show my boxing skills more so. Short cross. Now I'm on it one of the year, so I'll come back down in the weight and hopefully get a round of next and back for anyone in the welterweight division.
You seem to settle quickly into the fight.
Yeah, I had to work on that. So my last four fights have all been 10 round title fights, 12 round title fights. So I knew I couldn't afford to be a slow starter. I had to be sharp, being four rounds. It only takes me three or four rounds just to get in there.
Yeah.
I know I had to start sharp and I showed my skill set with my jab.
What was your corner saying in between the rounds?
Just enjoy being back. Just be me. That's it. Just enjoy myself in there.
A lot of support in the crowd as well.
Yeah, I did well. So it was just a four rounder. Hopefully, we want to push on a bit, have a busy year, get eight rounder in, and then, like I said, anyone in the welterweight division, I've proven I'll fight anyone.
You mentioned that the welterweight division. You fought for the British end of last year, come up short. Is the plan to have one or two more and then go straight back in for that?
Look, so get me an eight rounder. I want to get the rounds in today. Enjoy being in there. Get me an eight rounder. See how it goes. And obviously, when I first came there, just fighting for the British was a dream. Now I fought for it. I know I can conquer it, and I want to win it. So that's where I want to get back to.
Obviously, that was held by Echo Westerman. He fought last week. Did you watch his fight?
Yeah, he did what he had to do. It wasn't the Echo that turned up against me. So I was a bit pissed off with that. I wish I would have had that Echo. It might have been I would have dealt with him if that injury didn't occur. But he's a good lad. He knows what he has to do, and he got the job done.
All right, cheers, mate. Thanks
Thank you
for the win.